हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट हाउ टू अटेंड ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑन अवर स्मार्ट टीवी, वेदर योर क्लासेस आर ऑन गूगल मीट और गूगल क्लासरूम और जूम, यू कैन अटेंड इट ऑन स्मार्ट टीवी। सो सम एप्लीकेशंस आर नीडेड। बिफोर गोइंग टू द एप्लीकेशंस, फर्स्ट सी द सेटअप आई हैव डन ऑन माई टीवी। आई हैव कनेक्टेड इन माई टीवी यूएसबी पोर्ट माई माउस, यूएसबी माउस और माई वेबकैम। So here I have connected my mouse and my webcam. You can see it. Okay. So first of all, we have to know about the application needed for that. So main two applications are needed. First is a launcher and other is a Android Play Store. So friends, the launcher I have installed is ATV launcher. So how to install on TV? First you have to download in phone, in your mobile, the link given below in the description. Download it to your phone and send it to your TV by the applications send files to TV. Okay, then you have to go through the launcher. So what's the function of this launcher is, many application I have installed on my TV but not shown in this UI. So these applications are shown in this launcher. You can see it by opening it. So here you can see many much more applications I have installed on my TV but it can't show on TV UI. So I have installed this launcher that can support to show all the applications which are mobile Android applications but it also supports on my TV. Second application is Aptoid TV named application. You have to download on your phone and send it to your TV and then installed in a similar way. So what's the function of Aptoid TV? Aptoid TV is a Play Store for TV for Android applications. Here is a Play Store, Google Play Store, but here you can't see Android phone Android applications, but Aptoid TV supports all the mobile applications on your TV. So you can download Zoom and other applications like Google Meet and Google Classroom from this Aptoid TV Play Store application. So opening it, here you can search whichever mobile application you want to install on your TV. All the applications are running. So search whatever you want, Google Meet or Google Classroom. So first we have go through Google Classroom application and installed it to my TV. Okay, I have installed Google Meet first. It is already installed on my TV. You can install in a similar way. First update it. Again, I have installed Google Classroom. We can run both the application simultaneously. I have installed only for show you. I have worked on Zoom application. I have attended webinars on Zoom and it is worked properly on my smart TV. In this application, may your TV remote not work properly. Hence, I have connected my mouse. So if it not work properly, you can also connect mouse only for it, not for the class. Class are going smooth without any other equipment. You don't need mouse or not need any webcam to attend the class.
For hosting, it may be needed for hosting. So install Google Classroom application. If you don't know how to send files to TV, you can see my video, link given in the description, send files to TV, where I can explain every way of sending files to TV. Okay, started Google Classroom. First you have to log in with your ID, whichever ID you want to log in, then started. So here you can see the same interface look like a mobile interface. You can see every assignments. The user interface is very similar to phone, but you have a benefit that it is on a larger screen, so you can attend the class and get a knowledge in a very clear way. You can see all the assignment here, all the features similar as a phone. You can refresh it. New classes are also add or join from here. You can create a class or join a class, but I prefer to join a class on TV because there are much more problems in hosting. Many of the TVs are not support a webcam. Now we will run Google Meet application in a similar way we have done for Google Classroom. Here I have create a meeting, new meeting. You can share a link from here. I have started an instant meeting. Meeting was started. You can see here the meeting is started, and my TV only supports mic. So you can see here the mic was working properly, but my video was not showing here. Whatever the reason, my TV was not supported webcam. But you can join the class very properly or attend the class in a very smoother way. When I have enabled my video, it disabled automatically. So here I am suggesting that if you want to attend the class on smart TV, it's good, but it is not good for hosting any classes. Here you can join by code. So that's all. If you have any query or a doubt about this, please comment. Thank you.